I'm going to walk you guys through the use of our scanning app using the iPad. Take a look. You're going to download the app from our app store. Click on the icon. You're going to register yourself. We've already done that. We're going to skip right ahead since I have Alex waiting, and select myself as the clinician, the address that it's going to. I'm going to type in Alex's name, his last name, his date of birth, his sex, his shoe size. Where are you, Alex? 10? 8.5. And how much do you weigh? 145. These things are required. You can do some additional options such as rush order due dates, ship the order directly to the patient, or our lab will contact you to review any questions you may have. Confirm the clinic that we're shipping the order to, and we're gonna get right into scanning. I wanna show you our load lever. Looks like a golf club, feels like a golf club, doesn't flex much. After you do your exam and you're ready to scan, you can either load the lateral column, you can suspend at the sulcus, you can load the first column. You can get very inventive with this and use it however you like. In this case, I'm going to load the column here. Alex, can you grip the club? Yep, perfect, just like this. I can palpate, find a neutral alignment that I want in order to cast for the perfect orthotic. It just so happens Alex already has a pair of his orthotics here that are perfect, obviously. And we can scan his right foot. Also, by the way, down here, you can take photos of the right foot. So take a photo, use the photo, mark it up. You can indicate that there's a callus here. In fact, I'm gonna redo this. I'm gonna get real close up to his foot like this, like that. Great, mark it. And that way I can point, this is the problem, that's the problem, and perhaps he's got a spur right there. Okay. Scan the right foot. I have this box and I can move this around. I'm gonna get a little bit of the leg in there in this example and scan. And as I scan, I'm looking for good covering, like I'm painting his body and his chair in paint. So you can see as I advance and I move around, and I get a little message down here. If I move too quickly, let's see. Please hold still so we can capture a keyframe. So I've got his entire leg, which is really great for communicating to that what it looks like. I'm gonna stop it here. I can then pinch in and zoom and get the full 3D image. And I can see really how nice. And with two fingers, I can really get a nice view of what this would look like. And since Alex already has orthotics made already, you know, sure enough, I can kind of compare how they would look. We also have this x-ray view, which is really cool. So you just click on this here and you can see what it looks like through. So you have the little meshes and the little point clouds is what these are called here. And then you have color view, which is really cool. So this captures the true color of the patient and we can identify what's going on with calluses and keratoses. This takes a little bit to process, but now you can see we've got a real nice color scan. Let's save this and let's do the other foot. I'm gonna set this down really quickly. Alex, I'll take your foot here. I'm gonna load you just like this. Get you in neutral. Perfect, you can hold that. Let's take a photo of the left foot. Great. Use that photo, mark up the left foot, and I'm gonna just point right here. And then I'm gonna use this pen. I'm gonna say pain. Okay, save. And then we'll scan the left foot and push scan. And now I start from one side and I wave all the way to the other. You can see it says to hold still while it captures a keyframe. Perfect. That looks really good. I'm gonna go up on top. I'm gonna get underneath to get the heel cup and come over here to get the lateral side of the foot. And that looks great. So we'll stop that. Zoom in, show the patient how cool this looks. Give you the color view. Pretty sweet, huh? Okay. I'm gonna save this. Oh, kicked me out. Probably because I was doing that. Saved orders. You're still recording there?
Mm-hmm.
All right, next, confirm. It saved it, so that's good. Next, I'm gonna order Alex a Pro Sport, and it has its standard devices. For materials, I'm not gonna override any of the standards. What I do wanna do under pronation corrections is give him a extrinsic varus rear foot post. I'm gonna put him at 4 degrees bilateral. And I'm also gonna give him a deep heel cup. So down under frame attributes, under frame modifications, I wanna do a heel cup depth of 18 millimeters on both, not 24, 18. Perfect. Next, confirm the selection, yes. And I'm gonna give him two pairs. Actually, I'm gonna order him four pairs. He's one of those guys. And I'm gonna send the order. And it's gonna take a minute or less, very quickly here. We're connected to Wi-Fi that has fast internet speed. The order has been sent. We can say okay. And we're all set. There is a management system where you can see over here. Saved orders, save custom devices, you can save profiles and keep your consistently used devices underneath your saved names. Here is your orders that have been submitted to the lab. Here's your orders that have not been submitted. And taking us right back to the next patient. So very portable, very easy to use, and so happy to have you try this with us. Thanks.